established and moving and thought-provoking.
It's essentially about the relationship between a couple, but it kind of encapsulates the universality, I suppose, of life itself. So it's about two people bringing somebody into the world, but actually it's about the environment, it's about the world we live in, it's about relationships, it's about love. So, I mean, it just sort of speaks to everyone, I think, in many ways.
It was very moving. It was very triggering. And I loved it. Really, really enjoyed it. It's a very fast-moving play about a couple deciding whether to have a baby or not, and their interpersonal relationships and working through it. But it moves really quickly, goes through a timeline very cleverly.
I thought it was an excellent show, and I think above all, I thought the performances were incredibly strong. I thought that all of the emotions that you brought up were incredibly moving, and I think everyone in that room is touched by that.
They're powerful, very powerful show.
Definitely see it.